You think say you sabi Naija music? Old school or new school? Come show yourself for Gusto Guess the Song. You go win beta. Call the number where they appear for your screen. So, Naija music, come win money.
Guys, welcome to Gusto Reactions. Once again, thank you so much
for liking, you're welcome. Sharing,
subscribing. Yes, telling your friend about what we do. We love you. We
always.
Yes,
always.
Manifesti is very much in the building today.
Yeah.
And we've got the Prince of Ice,
Prince of Ice.
Yeah, the Prince of Ice, you know, Ice Prince Zamani.
Zamani.
When you did Kolo. that was one very, amazing content and everything, from you. But I've not asked you this. What went through your head when you did Kolo, Ice Prince, and Oxlade at that time?
was just too much of listening to this song, and Kolo, I want to tear my clothes.
Went to the market and
went
to the madman.
People in the market were looking at me like, "What's this boy doing?" and everything. Until the video came out, I saw somebody that saw me that day actually. And then when you now say, like, "Oh, you don't that came to shoot in the market that day," you were like, so. And then I had to buy Kolo too, and was just listening to the songs over and over again, and then the inspiration just comes.
Nice, dope. Anyways, moving on to Ice Prince, still on Ice Prince right now. He's dropped a new single, Ice Prince and Oxlade, of course.
Yeah, Kolo, that Kolo,
which was pretty much a good effort.
Was a good one. Was a good a good comeback for him. Like, it's been away for a while, and then he signed the 306 or
the label where what's the name again? Megan Thee Stallion
is she was on that one, and was when he now dropped the single, and it's a nice song, not a bad one.
Okay, so Ice Prince announced some days ago that he does have a song with CK Shakara, and it's gonna come very soon. And CK and Ice Prince on a song together. Now, just one guess, when was this song recorded?
Maybe sometime last year or
before the whole Love Wanted team.
It was probably during the pandemic.
Anyway, Shakara is out right now, CK, and of course Ice Prince. I've seen a couple of reactions from it, but I want to hear what you think about it.
Well, looking at it again, thinking about when the song was recorded, I think it was during the era of CK the First, because CK's sound on this song is very different from how he sounded on his latest EP, Africa's Boyfriend, or what's the title of that EP? The one that asks, "Kiss Me While You Miss Me," and everything. Yeah. Felony. Like, I don't know, it sounds old CK. And for me, Ice Prince just wanted to leverage on the old CK global wave. It's not a bad thing, but then why not do a more recent song that would put CK in the light of,
CK, you
know, you get it, CK, you get now, like, bro. So right now, that song is an old song for me, and I would say that, I don't know, it doesn't deserve to be put out there.
So you're not impressed?
I was not impressed at all. CK was, you know, if assuming this whole wave has not happened, and then you hear this song, like, okay, I know a bad effort, but then you still know that it's an old song. But right now, looking at the current stand of CK, how well people has regarded him, how well he's been accepted, how well people love the old sound and everything. The Felony is even a different vibe. Kiss Me While You Miss Me is a different vibe. You see here the CK voice and texture and his feel on the song, but then it's a bit laid back for me. It's a bit laid back one for me.
Okay, so looking at CK and Ice Prince, their part on the song Shakara, are you impressed with CK's verse or CK's part on Shakara? Are you impressed with Ice Prince's?
Ice Prince did his thing. Ice Prince dropped his bars. CK did his thing as well. Dropped his melody and all of that. It's not a bad one. CK did well. Ice Prince also did well. Like, Ice Prince is good and talented, so he didn't fail. But then he sampled another sound on his intro, actually, to the rap. He sampled, I can't remember the sound, but then if you listen to it, you feel that, I sampled somebody on that one. He sampled somebody before he now continued with his own verse on that song.
So is this song Shakara a hit or miss for you?
It's not a hit, it's not a miss, it's in between.
In the middle.
He's in the line the line between it and miss.
So what rating would you give this song,
Shaka? I don't know, 5.5 over 10.
Is this a good follow-up single to
No way. Kolo is a more better song compared to Shakara. It's not a good follow-up now. Maybe if Shakara had dropped before Kolo, Kolo is a good follow-up. But then Kolo after Shakara after Kolo. Kolo was bubbly. People enjoyed Kolo.
Yeah.
A lot of people vibe to it. A lot of videos and everything on that one. I don't know, man. It wasn't a good follow-up for me.
But do you think this song has the potential to blow up because of the name CK?
Yeah, that's the thing now. Now that CK is on it, a lot of people search for CK now almost every time.
Yeah.
When they search on TikTok, they see, there's a new song with CK.
Exactly.
And then I'm sure that his own line is going to be the verse where the trend is going to be on. Mm. So people want to make viral videos. It's CK's part they're going to use and everything. So definitely, it has the potential of going viral because of the old CK buzz on it.
Okay, guys, let's have your thoughts on that one. CK, of course, appearing on that one, Shakara. New Ice Prince single, Ice Prince CK Shakara, out right now. What do you think about that one, guys? Go listen and let us know what you think about it. Hit or a miss. We'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.